be no dog catcher. Trying to be no damn dog catcher. Trying to be no damn dog catcher. Trying to be no dog catcher. Trying to be no damn dog catcher. All these niggas around here think I'm trying to be some damn dog catcher. Trying to be no damn dog catcher. I had an intro to this. It was, I'm probably gonna let it go just because it was a good intro, but, I believe it was Cuts and Blues. It was a good intro. I gotta make me a damn hot dog so I can get to where I need to be. Hold up. dog in that damn catcher. Don't put no dog in that damn catcher. Don't put no damn dog in that. Trying to be no damn. No matter my identity.
Fallen star, and the dead it raised.
And the tomes! Onward!
That is not possible.
That was all of them!
Damn, Cormac!
I have come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gate! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
I'm not giving up.
Are you Leah? Did you survive the fallen star?
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Yes. That is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Team militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
Buscarno!
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
This is a dismal sight.
Give it more time.
Yeah. This village surrendered to evil. Pay the price.
That needs to recharge. These lands can never be purified.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Interesting. If he lives, his knowledge could prove useful.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now
he's dead.
I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adrian is my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Cellar. Follow me.
Lingers here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
A good choice.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aedon came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart.
I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
This soul is not yet at rest.
Tristram Cathedral. I am amazed it still stands.
The star fell below.
Do you smell that? The stone itself burns.
No.
Monastery here long ago.
So I have heard. It fell to ruin with their order.
Indeed.
I must wait.
Just a skirmish! Give me a real battle!
Thank you. Give it more time.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the Fallen Star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
It was bad.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. Your niece told me you were here.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I gotta lay down. I'm not feeling so good. What the hell was on them damn chili dogs, Dead Eddie? What the hell was on them damn chili dogs?
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the Fallen Star.
Then I want to get back on that katana chase. Payback this time. Just playstyle, but
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend? I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
Take it down a notch.